You're walking away from history, you fools! Women and men both deserve to decide the future. This is meant to be the land of liberty, but somehow I am not free to vote? Who says that? Look me in the eye and tell me I am not the equal of any man you ever met.
Hello, ma'am.
You, my friend, what do you think about women's suffrage?
Women voting? Sure, why not?
Oh, thank you, sir. You are a true progressive.
Anyone dumb enough to want to vote, I say go for it.
Oh, a cynic. How dull for you. I do hope you grow out of it, young man. It's so unappealing.
Unappealing is what I do best. Out of the damn way!
Watch your step!
Faites un peu attention!
Yep.
Hello. Good to have you.
Now, let's have a look.
This land of equality is a sham and a disgrace.
Now don't be fooled by their appearance. Those pants are as sturdy as they are handsome.
Let women vote! It's time to let women vote!
Thank you.
Oh, my man, if I had a dollar for every time somebody said to me, haven't I met you somewhere else? Now that will bring your outfit together. I only stock the best in my shop. Buy from me, and you'll never be disappointed. Now, what is your preferred color for this? I have to say, that looks just fantastic on you. please, peruse at your leisure. I carry only the finest items. I stand behind everything I sell in this place, so you can purchase with confidence. You can really feel the quality of that one, right? So, what do you think? Wearing it out? I only stock the best in my shop. Buy from me, and you'll never be disappointed. Now that is of the highest quality you can find. My, I really think it's perfect for you. Come now, don't doubt yourself. That looks excellent on you. Yes, yes, wear it well.
Hey now.
What color speaks to you? I get all sorts walking into this establishment, but they all end up looking better when they walk out. I have plenty more great items.
should be good.
Farewell.
Hello, miss.
How you doing today?
Hello there.
Whew. It's been a tough couple of days.
Bonjour. Bonjour, monsieur. My apologies.
This place is a lost cause.
Señor?
Our people are being
pulled out of the house. Come on, pal.
Thank you.
been bitten by a snake. I need medicine. Or you need to suck them in the mouth.
Okay. I have an idea. Not a word to anyone. You know me?
I owe you one, mister. Hopefully, I could repay you someday.
Got that right.
Now, I gotta get out of here. Don't much like it. Out here. No more.
Just stay the hell away from snakes, all right? You'll be fine. Come on now, boy. Yeah. Let's go, boy. Yep.
Hey, boy.
Yep.
Shut up, or I'll break your jaw.
job.
That kind of talk will land you in hell. You don't pretend otherwise.
Hey, friend, remember me? Yeah, that's the guy. Yeah. Oh, don't be shy.
please.
Hey.
This here's the feller. The one that found me.
This feller? You let him suck on your leg?
I will owe you my whole life. No lie. But let me buy you something from the store. Whatever you want, it's on me.
Okay. Appreciate it.
Having conquered evil the way I have, it's the least a humble man can do.
Yeah, well, you're humble, all right.
It's about time I spread this good word.
Yeah, yeah. Who else will teach us sinners if not you?
What can I do for you?
The guy with the snake bite says I can put some here on his tab.
That fool? Jesus. If it's not one thing, it's another with him. But he pays his owes, so who am I to argue? Let me know what you choose. I'll add it to his list. I'll let him know. You're paying next time, though.
Pick something up on your tab. Thanks again. Good luck to you.
Thank you.
What can I do for you? Take a look around and compare.
What?
Big games moved on. Mister, I've been trapped down here. Please, can you help me? Please, you gotta get me out of here.
Why are you dressed up like that? I've seen some sick perversions in my time, but this one might take the prize.
No, wait, please. You gotta help me. It's that crazy gunsmith. He made me dress up like this. He's got me chained to the goddamn bird. You gotta do something, please. He's never gonna let me go.
Welcome. Your first time in my shop? Some ammunition's on the shelves, but I keep the guns locked. Take a look at the catalog and I'll pull out anything you'd like to see. That's a fool decision.
I want to see what's in that basement of yours. Show me. Right now.
Nothing to know worse down there, I swear.
Well, why don't I be the judge of that? Open it now!
All right, all right. I ain't got nothing to hide. I got my boy sleeping down there. It's such a shame to wake him. You know, you can always come back after he wakes up.
You just stay away from me.
Now, what'd I tell you about talking to your pa that way?
Oh, oh, thank God.
Don't shoot me, please. Just leave us be.
Why are you wearing that sailor suit?
That crazy maniac put me in it. He thinks I'm his kid's son. Kidnapped me, he did. Do I look like a kid?
Always in such a rush to grow up these days, aren't they?
Don't take them away from me. He's all I got.
Please, don't listen to that maniac. He ain't my father.
I can't lose him. Not again.
Just what the hell is going on here?
He was being a bad little boy, stealing candy from the store again. It's for his own good.
I'm not your little boy, you mad son of a bitch. Please shoot through these shackles. I can't spend another day down here.
No, the chains! Shoot the chains!
How the hell can I be his son?
What in God?
What have you done? Not again.
Thank you.
Mister! Why did you leave me here? You gotta get me out, please. It's getting worse.
Oh, you're still down there?
Yes, I'm still down here, because nobody will help me. Will you do something, please?
Just enough to eat. Hey, mister. Will you give me some money?
Sure.
Well, thank you. Say, where you from?
Around.
Ain't from around here. Yeah, it was you I'd leave. This town lost its goddamn soul a long time ago. Nothing but nasty, miserable people.
Yeah?
Yeah, ever since them Grays moved here. A bunch of no-good white trash. Yeah, they somehow got rich about 50 years ago. They moved here, caused a whole heap of trouble. Yeah, I reckon they was... Looking it was Yankee spies during the war and everything.
That's so.
Yeah, sure.
Well, good morning, sir.
Okay there?
If you don't mind, partner, I'd kind of like to be alone
right now. Well, welcome, partner. First time? If it's a gun you're after, you'll want to take a look in the catalog and see what catches your eye. Oh, hey, that's a piss pot.
I want to see what's in that basement of yours. Show me. Right now.
Nothing of no worth down there, I swear.
Well, why don't I be the judge of that? Open it now!
All right. I ain't got nothing to hide. Got my boy sleeping down there. Such a shame to wake him. You know, you could always come back after he wakes up.
You just stay away from me.
Now what'd I tell you about talking to your pa that way?
Oh, thank God.
He can't see I only do it for his own good.
Just what the hell is going on here?
He was being a bad little boy, stealing candy from the store again. It's for his own good.
I'm not your little boy, you mad son of a bitch.
Why are you wearing that sailor suit?
That crazy maniac put me in it. He thinks I'm his kid's son. Kidnapped me, he did. Do I look like a kid?
Always in such a rush to grow up these days, aren't they?
Please help me. He's got me chained up here.
Don't take him away from me. He's all I got.
Please, don't listen to that maniac. He ain't my father.
I can't
lose
him.
Don't shoot me, please! Just
not again.
Just leave us be!
Please shoot through these shackles. I can't spend another day down here. Oh, finally! Thank you. Oh, you
I'm sorry!
Please forgive me. I know it was wrong. I just couldn't face that he was gone. I was teaching Sammy how to hold the rifle proper out by the river.
The recoil shot him backwards.
He slipped into the river. The water pulled him downstream so quick. It all happened so fast, I didn't know what to do.
I searched up and down that riverbank for days.
But I couldn't find my boy. I just miss him so much.
And you!
You remind me of him.
You look just like him.
I'm so sorry. Please forgive me.
It's too late for apologies. You just count yourself lucky that I don't kill you for what you did.
Don't know what else you want from me. Take what you want. I don't care anymore.
Let's see what the law has to say about this.
Oh, gracious.
Please. Heaven, stop me!
You ain't free to stop in the name of the goddamn law. He's running it! He's running!
Thank you.
You, mister, excuse me.
Howdy, sir.
Good to see someone who ain't afraid of hard work.
Feel like I'm the only one even trying.
Well, all the best.
Bye, then.
Time to go, boy.
I've lived here my whole life.
Your life? This what you call this? This ain't no life.
We got work. We are earning money. That's more than most.
Barely enough to stay clothed and fed. I ain't gonna work for the Braveways my entire life. Not like my pa, not like yours.
If my pa worked for the Graves.
Oh, what difference does that make? Those two families, the way they treat us. Their goddamn feud never gonna end. This is never gonna be our home. I can't take this.
You think it'll be better somewhere else? Just where will we go? Huh?
St. Denis ain't far. I hear tell they got these places there called tenements.
You got the first idea how those people live? Huh? Makes this look like a lap of luxury. The answer is no. You are living in a dream world.
Never ends, does it?
That's roads for you. Town where everyone's
it's
talking about leaving and never does.
If you ain't a gray or a Braithwaite, you ain't nothing. Might as well be a worm in this town. He just won't open his eyes and see what's in front of him. Oh!
He'll come around once he's settled.
I'm sorry you had to see me like this, mister. It ain't becoming.
All right, then. Hope you two figure it out.
Well, howdy now.
With you in a moment.
We've had quite enough of your kind here.
I thought you were sweating a little.
Don't surprise me in the least.
Thank you. Really. Watch yourself. Okay, fella.
Let me get on my own way, and I'll let you get on yours.
Yeah.
Hey! Over here! Over here!
Please, friend. You gotta help me out here. Come on, please. I'm about done here. If I don't get these shackles off soon, I'm a goner. Please.
This is crazy.
Just shoot the shackles. One bullet. That's all. Come on now.
There you go.
Oh, thank God. Oh, well, I've waited to hear that noise for so long.
Yeah, I bet.
I wish I could give you some money or... Well, you know, I might have something of interest. A fellow on the chain line jawed on about this little homestead owned by some lonely drunk. Yeah, he keeps a lot of money stacked away. Dead south of Rhodes, on the river.
You sure I'm the right person for this sort of information?
I ain't saying nothing. Do with it what you will.